And then he gave BJ a takedown, but they didn't take away from Ryan. How do I take the points away on this one?
Where do you want the points taken away?
Okay, so Ref gave the other guy a takedown by accident when it was meant to go to BJ. Well, I put it down because he put takedown to green, so I just put it down. I have no idea how to take it away.
Eight?
Yeah, and then it's 8-4.
What do you get the 4 for?
It's escape one from BJ.
Second period, and we're neutral.